Hi, today I'll show you how to change keyboard language on T-Phone 6. Firstly, let's go to settings, then go to system, languages and input, on-screen keyboard, Gboard, languages, add keyboard, and you can add whichever you like. Let's maybe choose. Okay, let's maybe Japanese. Okay, let's press done. And if you want to remove keyboard, you're just pressing right here, and that's it. Thanks for watching. Press like, subscribe to our channel, and see you next time.